I'm going to teach you how to draw a triangle. This is a triangle. First, you must write a right slanting line, then a left slanting line, then a sleeping line. Triangle has three corners. So let's start. First, you must start with the right slanting line. Then you can start the left slanting line. Then a sleeping line. First, you must write a right slanting line. Then a left slanting line. Then a sleeping line. I'll show it again. Right slanting line, left slanting line, and a sleeping line. I'll show it once more. Right slanting line, left slanting line, and a sleeping line. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to practice at home. Subscribe, share, like, and let's see you next video.